All right, the City of Gulf Shores is holding a meeting tonight to talk about a proposed lodging tax increase.
Well, if approved, that money would go toward several projects aimed at helping the city keep up with its growth over the last several years. Fox 10 News' Dacian Smith joins us live outside Gulf Shores City Hall, and Dacian, city leaders telling us they feel this is the most effective way to fund some of these projects.
Yeah, that's right, Byron. City officials said that potentially raising the lodging tax made more sense than potentially raising the sales or the property tax. And while an increase isn't set in stone, they do feel like it's important to get the ball rolling on these improvements.
The City of Gulf Shores is one of the fastest growing cities in Alabama. According to the Alabama Tourism Department, over 6 million people visited the area last year. Now city officials are considering a 3% increase in lodging taxes to help keep up with its continued growth.
We think that it is the most effective way to move forward on this, because most of the things we want to do with this are supporting the tourism industry.
It's all part of a 10-year capital improvement program. If approved, the increase is projected to generate close to $7 million next year. Transportation capacity is a big part of the plan, with some projects aimed at improving parts of Highway 59.
The traffic has gotten to be such a challenge here that it's already causing real issues with our residents. My phone rings a lot on that.
But traffic is only one concern. The extra money would also go towards recreation, education, and public safety improvements.
We need a new police department. You can look right over there and see it. We need another, some more expansion to the emergency care and health systems. We need a new fire station.
If approved, the lodging tax would increase from 13% to 16%, a raise that some say is worth the improvements.
I think if it would help a lot of us, I think, that live here year-round and kind of help defray some of the costs that we have to incur just because we have tourists.
We're still going to pay it because we want to enjoy what we don't have access to at home.
While others say there needs to be another way to pay for these projects.
I think it's just getting too high. I mean, it's just a lot of extra money for people who want to go on vacation, and price of rooms and price of everything else is just too much.
Now, the City of Gulf Shores does plan to have two more meetings to get input from the public. The first one is December 6th. The next one is December 13th. A vote on the proposed increase is expected to happen at that December 13th meeting. Live in Gulf Shores, Dacian Smith, Fox 10 News.